I'm going to be building some light stands. This is technically my very first DIY YouTube video, so bear with me. They suck. I'll work on getting better. I need to upgrade my garage so I can shoot some better YouTube videos. This I made out of half a 2x4. It's two 2-foot-long pieces cut out of a 2x4 and then sliced in half. I've got some 5-foot-long half-inch conduit that I use for the actual poles to attach the lights to. I cut the ends of the feet at 9 degrees, and then I glued those pieces to the bottom for some feet to give it some extra stability.
Alright, that's work. That'll do.
When you start putting some pieces together, drill kind of a hole for the conduit. Now, I don't have a regular drill bit that's big enough to drill this hole, so I'm going to go old school and use a bracing bit. One nice thing about the bracing bit is it really does make a very smooth hole. A normal twist bit probably would have really chewed up the outside of that. Thank you. 4 feet. This should be dry. It's been overnight. So that is probably not going anywhere, but I'm gonna put a screw in there just in case.